Hey guys, welcome back with another video guys. Today I bring you my favorite base, like what I'm using for myself in the high trophies, even my global players using that base. So I thought, why not I can bring this base to my viewers, because I was hiding a little bit from my viewers, but today is the day, so I'm gonna share that with you. Are you guys lucky you're getting this type of bases from the players, like from especially for our clan? You can see on number 6, like we in the top, like our clan on number 1, number 2, number 3 and number 6. You can see we have really strong, we have really good friends, like we really good community, to be honest. And you guys will love to part of us, like if you are pusher, if you want to push to 6000s, welcome anytime for the players of like that, loyal players. Let me show you the best design. Not gonna talk too much because I always talk too much. This is the best base I'm providing you. 1-star base. You can see the design. People, the queen win go inside. Really difficult for the queen to stop that clan castle troop. And even first, the queen will destroy the town hall. After clan castle, there is, you can see 2 expo. After 2 expo, it's 2 multiple inferno, and that's not easy to survive for the queen, especially for this side. You can see scatter shot, archer tower, cannon, wizard. So it's different type base. And if you look to the other side, like there is Tesla, especially if queen go there on the wrong side, big trouble. There are queen, scatter shot, expo, and that's why I love this type base to using for myself and getting 1-star in the high trophies. And that's how you can do that. And there is, you can see single inferno behind the eagle, because people just want to destroy the eagle and just dropping blum from this side. That's why the single inferno. Let's see the replies. If you're here first time, hit the big thumbs up, hit the red button for subscribe, hit the bell icon for notification. That's mean you will not miss any video notification. I mean, you will not miss any base, you know, because I always uploading new bases, and that will be your benefit if you get the base early before base go old. Always annoying this notification from me. Oh my god, I don't know what to do with that. I forgot to off the notification. That's all come on the screen. He just dropped the warden, and the most difficult side he picked it, and there is air defense he wanna destroy. But let's see, the king is walking for the warden to say hi to the warden. You cannot survive on this side. You can see, oh, again notification, come on. I don't want to see anything because my mouth is really dot. Oh my god, you can see that the warden is there, and also that takes time. He has a strong attacks, strong army, like bowlers, super bowlers, ice golem, hunter, even rage spell, jump spell, freeze spell, poison. He just want to create some corner with warden to take some time because he's a pro taker. That's how they are destroy the bases, like slowly taking time, and then boom, keep listening. And warden is finally next to the eagle. Credit go to the player, the way he handled the warden, that's so amazing. Really amazing, this top players. And now he destroyed the eagle. Wow, what kind of player you are. Really easy, you're just destroying everything with warden. Oh my god, but do not think the MD basis is really easy. You will take, you will be in the big trouble, but just wait a little bit, man, just wait, and the viewers will see that how he will be in the big trouble. We never, oh, he just dropped the ballers. He think he will go to the town hall side, but town hall is really too far. It's really difficult for him to reach that, for the baller especially. Do not forget the clan castle superman and archer is there for the big welcome for the ballers. And the multiple inferno start annoying, and you know, you can see my superman ready to make him panic fully. He will be panic, of course he will be do. He still have the king queen ability. Look, this single inferno working really good, but he put the freeze on it. He just dropped the RC to destroy the single inferno to make his troop go to the town hall side, but it's not possible. Of course, his troop will be divided on this base. That's why I call this base anti 2-star. If you did mistake, that's why become an empty one star base. Oh my god, he just used the RC. Wow, amazing. Wow. He just got one star. You can see the proof. AMD always trying best to bring one star bases to my viewers, and everyone know that. You know me for so long, we are like families, we help each other. Of course you guys supporting me too much, but some of them like did not subscribing. What I can say, nothing. Come on guys, appreciate my work. Now we're gonna look for the second reply, and this video about 9 minutes. I want you to watch that full to know about the base. Do not close your eyes to get the base. That's really sad for me. If you want to join my Discord server, you can join that. If you have any question, you can ask me. Follow me on Instagram, MD Clash of Lance, in Twitter, MD Clash. Yeah.
Watching these bunnies bounce. Shorty, you're 10, a rubber band. Come on for the 100 pound. All of this talk, but don't run a mouth. I'm tryna be out. All I really wanna know, when we leaving. All I really need to know is when we leaving. All I really wanna know, when we leaving. All I really need to know is when we leaving. Yeah.